question is, how many days do I need to arrive at the location for my destination wedding? And I always say at least 2 full days. Try to give yourself at least 2 full days to be at the location, to get with your wedding planner, to then be able to get some sleep the day before. If you can come 3 days before, that's ultimate, that's perfect. And then plan to stay several days after, so you get to enjoy yourself when you're not like anticipating that big event.